on in here. Clear here.
Jungle and Obly Bobly.
He's here. He's in the wall.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module.
I'm in the admin module.
Fuck.
Fuck everyone. Get off the goddamn rig. Oh, here we again. We fire extinguisher. Right. Right, I'll take that. Gonna turn out with us, no? Nope, guess not. Weird. Oh. Well, there's only one way to go then, I guess. Choke the chicken in the truck, guys. Have a feast while battering the beast. Fuck off, you animals. We're not going that way, I guess, eh?
Good morning, everyone. Here is the shipping forecast for 0630 on Tuesday, December the 23rd, 1975. First, gale warnings.
What the fuck happened in here?
Fair Isle, Hebrides, Bailey, Faroes.
Oh, I imagine something big and scary tried to fuck the boys up. Yeah, cunt. There's that. Don't try to jump on that one.
Hello?
A solo here with a Solero. Fuck off with Perry's. If fans.
Locked. What? Jesus fucking Christ!
Oh, eat my chud. I can't go any faster, I'm crawling. Twist with a twist, fucking. That's bullshit. Too busy with you fucking cunts. It won't let me pull it far enough. Fucking move, you fucking daft cunt.
What the fuck?
Suck my ass! I fucking hate this game. I hate shit that's to chase you. Fucking nonsense. Where's his breath cold? Is the guy cold outside? Escape from Rennick. Don't want. Ah. That's what I'm gonna call him. Rennick turn. Right.
Yeah, fucking go. Shit.
What are you doing, you fucking dumb? I held the button to climb and he just fucking whoop. Oh well. Try again.
Game scares the shit. But...
yeah, fuck it.
Well, there's a fucking chopper, boys. Bye, chopper. Honestly, you two fucking romp it. Look at the big yellow thing.
Hello? Bruce!
Trapped! Puff.
Coming in!
Shit.
Bruce! It's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor! Get on his leg!
Bruce, tell me where you are!
Gives a bop!
Bruce, can you hear me?
This dude just listened to heaps of people die. Dramatic match. So you fucking jump, you big baby. Oh, it's Norway jump. That slows you down for a couple of seconds. I don't want to do that too often.
Stuck fast.
Let me turn it off. I hope you fucking stab your pinky toe tonight. I really fucking do. And God, you absolute shitebag. Sorts of shit.
What the one? I need this shot. There's gas valve. There must be a valve somewhere.
Who the fuck's a gas valve? I'm gonna fucking go to death.
Need to shut off that gas valve first.
You can't hear the scream. That's interesting. Why can't you hear the scream? And can't have that now. Oh. Not in the audio on the control audio view. Yeah. There we go. Right. Try one now. Try sound.
Can I pick that dog?
No, he's
sleeping. Can I pick that dog?
Then I right, so what I need to do is two seconds. I need to think on sound effects on monitor so they go my ear too. I'm gonna just do that. Right. We died. Good fight a gas valve. I wonder if that would be better though, actually. Now think about it. Better for you not to heat it. So that doesn't affect your ears. Eh, fuck it. That's a wee bit annoying now. We need to do this back in. Grip.
Fuck me up there!
Hey, doggy boy, how's it going? Gas valve somewhere. Where the fuck's a gas valve?
Hold on. That's gas. There must be a valve somewhere.
There we go. You trying to catch the funny looking prawn with a human face glued on? Fucking what now? Something I don't know. Are we? I don't know what you're on about. I'm confused now. I'm currently playing fucking... Ah, so you know what's happening this. Okay, cool. The big fucking jelly face. Yeah, fuck that gun. Try to get away from him. I need to raise my heart rate too much. Where's my heart rate cap at? 100 lambs of heist is gone. That's not bad. It's currently sitting at 91. We're doing alright. Oh, cool. How nice of them. I've seen weird noises.
Finley! Jesus, am I glad to see
hey,
you.
He's still alive.
Aye, you and all. Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anyone else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? There's no going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Mm-hmm. Go and see what happens. Now, I don't know about you, but I know what's going to happen. I am either A, going to get chased by something, or B, fingered by something. And I'm also noticing there's lots of little yellow hidey bits, which means I had a... Fuck my pits. Fuck my actual pits. Right. Fine.
Ah, you beauty. At least that works. I better tell Finley. Charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then?
Fuck me. Give me this shitey job, eh? Look at all the wee bits you got hiding. You fucking know when I come back, you're just gonna have the dicks up.
This
isn't gonna help. You're a bastard. Oh. Are we in piss? No, nobody would go down there.
Oh, fuck me.
What in the fucking right mind would be down here? I don't like horror games. Why do we have to do this? Like, Sphere, like, seriously, why can't I just play like a nice normal game? Like, all these wee bits I'm gonna have to hide on the way back, eh? Oh, there's a wee hidey hole there. I'm so fucking excited, that's probably gonna be needed over there, eh? Look at all the- sweet Christ, the bike. There. Looking up, are we? This is bullshit. They only twisted, no doubt. Right, come on. No one in the right fucking mind would go towards this shit. Fucking not!
That must be it. A wee hut over on the other side. No far now.
No far now, but... Amazing. Fucking run! Well, I keep you looking cunt now.
You're strong and straight.
I'm gonna have to go back to start. I can handle that. Oh, I will too, fuck's sake.
Fuck. Oh, dear.
Come on. Come on. Run. Run. Oh, I can't even get touched.
Oh, it's gonna do my tits in.
Fuck. Oh, dear. Jesus.
Please fuck off. Get him fucking all! I can't tell if he's sound activator or just like...
Thank you.
Critic.
Stop looking.
No, in order.
Jump out at me. Have you not seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone from full power to batteries to sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out in the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fall.
We'll be looking out for a deer as well, all right?
Oh, the key. Big old cattle key.
Got it. Can't open it.
Alright, no. Out the fucking. Let's go. I fucking hate Shirley, come on. Outlast fucking. Cool on, fucking Alien Isolation, all these fucking games that just make me do this fucking creepy ass shit. Aye, fucking.
It's blowing a fuse back in mud handling.
Mud handling? Is that nowhere a deer is?
Yes, it's coming back. You need to move. Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse.
What do you want me to find out?
Thank you.
I'm assuming my planet, yep, that way. Oh, Jesus. 92. I really hit 92. Tell what's bumping. Was a gas pipe?
This is mud handling. So the fuse box has to be somewhere.
Woodley boys out there giving it a fucking lolly. Can't follow me, that's no fair. Reset.
I can hear
now.
Fuck's sake.
Interesting.
You're not playing enough for this shite. Don't fuck with my engine. What are you fucking about? Up to your own tricks, Gary.
Oh, I didn't know I could do that. That was pure and utter flukage.
Fuck off, you cunt. Where's that fucking melee?
I mean, fuck off. Whoa.
Finley?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finley with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finley was here, but we get separated. You alright?
Aye. The rig is me, though. We're starting to sink.
You kidding me?
Of course.
How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension when she's in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about?
You've I can't handle this.
Haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Yeah, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig, and we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
This is not how this would go in real life.
You engage the winches in legs A and B.
I just personally walk out and let it have me.
Easy.
Just like,
direct route down from engineering.
Take me.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
My way home. I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stop there.